it was about why I took the role and what it meant to me to portray a queer character being from Ghana, where there's a lot of confusing LGBTQ laws going on. So for me, my focus on that was very singular. It wasn't really about the Marvel Universe. It was about how, what I represent in Ghana and putting my feet in the shoes of a queer character.